RGB. The tip is won back by North Texas. Around to George Street with a right-handed dribble. Left elbow jumper up and good. Right low block. Backs her way in. Spins to the baseline. Lays it in. To three. Smith into the lane. Mid-paint jumper. Back rim. And it touches down. And North George obliges. Spin. No look pass. To Owens. Right wing. Three ball. She rolls it. Gives it out to Shepherd. Drives into the lane. And left to right. She lays it in. Pick and roll. Handoff underneath to George. Lays it high off the glass and in. Vegas had to make some nice comeback. Nice backdoor cut by Goodhart. Lobs it. Runs through the lane. Gives it out to Mims. Left wing three and she thrusts it through. Throws it out front to Bradley. High low inside to Shepherd. Turnaround shot off the glass and in. And Anita, part of the all-defensive team. She moves inside, spins to her left, to the middle, but Goodhart's right there and poked away. Bradley with the steal. Bradley, long pass up to Anita. George, in transition, she lays it in full gate, and North Texas goes up by third. Townley to Smith. 4 seconds off to Mims, to the left corner to Owens, fires a three, and bangs it down at the end of the third quarter. Crosses over between screens, left elbow jumper, and it's high low pass. Great position inside by Townley. She looks at the goal and lays it in over. Smith dribbles it out, and the Mean Green win their opener in the WBI, taking down UTRGV 56-42.